the... Ow.
Let's say it's useful.
They've wasted enough of our time already. Come.
They closed the portcullis.
There must be a way to open it again. Holding on.
I hate to say it, but he survived worse.
This has to stop.
Yeah, you can't throw it from here easily. God damn. No save point here either.
We're going to have a problem.
What?
There's no brake on this thing, so we'll have to run.
Holy shit, that was fast. Away from me, you single rat. No. I don't really know how to what the play is here.
Let's say it's useful.
They've wasted enough of our time already. Come.
They closed the portcullis.
There must be.
Is there another animal around here? Or just the one? Maybe we can maybe we save the animal for the for when we come down.
Hugo's holding on.
Fuck off! Fuck off! Nope. Ideas, chat? Any ideas, chat? I'm thinking we hit the animal from the top.
Enough of our time already.
But the animal seems to be.
There must be a way to open it again.
He seems to be saving it. Saving us when we come down.
I hope Hugo's holding on.
I hate to say it, but he survived worse.
This has to stop.
In turn, hit that, and while we're running, switch to the pot with fire. That's tricky, though. Oh my gosh. Let's go. That was a combo and a half.
Good work.
Look. No rats.
So they stopped at the city walls.
They don't care about walls. They care about food.
I don't see any soldiers either.
Hey. I've just remembered. In Vodan's laboratory, there was a fresco with an island on it. I saw it, Lucas. What about that? Vodan must know about it.
All right. I'll try to ask.
Thank you. Now, Mother said the herbalist lives at the edge of a forest. We should be close.
It's so quiet.
It feels off. There were people here not too long ago. Someone used that forge recently.
Was this our tool? Oh, wait.
There's a workbench here.
Yes, our workbench.
You can improve your gear with it. You should take a look right now.
Now I can use that tool I found.
Less noise. Carry more ammo. Carry additional jar. Hmm. What would you upgrade? Additional jar or additional chemical ammo? Recycling or more silent sling use? The jar just clearly helped us there. I'm gonna go with more of these. That seems like we need them quite a bit. Okay.
That's better. That'll help.
We good to go?
Yes. Let's go.
How many we got for Civ tonight?
There's a body here.
The rats.
No. Stabbed. Probably soldiers.
Come on. They're here. They're here too.
I told you. No wolf can stop them.
It's those carcasses.
Yes. They keep following the blood.
But we don't know where the blood stops.
We're out of chemical. Oh my gosh.
We forgot you. Well, I'll fix that.
Oh my god, why did you throw it like a pussy? It's alright, we got this.
Come on, they're here. They're here too.
I told you, no wolf can stop them.
It's those carcasses.
Yes, they keep following the blood.
But we don't know where the blood stops.
Hey!
No!
Watch out! Ah!
I didn't expect that.
Oh, that damn bastard.
I'm afraid we're not done with them.
This has to end.
Oh shit.
No.
Fuck, we were so close. Is he gonna start us after the killing that guy or no? Perfect. These fucking things need to chill, dude. The way you're supposed to go.
Come on, where's that damn nightshade?
Oh my gosh. So you can't walk across there. Hmm. So many thoughts. So many thoughts needed. See anything I can catch on fire here or there? Let's go look out the door. Strange. And they're back. We're missing something. Yeah, they are. We're missing something huge. I just don't see it. We're probably gonna die, but let's explore a little bit here. Maybe I can get into this window. Maybe. Nope.
No.
Fuck, eh? I don't see another light or fire pit that I can light. Can I light underneath that pot in that house, I'm wondering? We're gonna find out. Because I bet you I could walk a stick. Okay, let's check this. Let's check. It's not saying I can light it. No. That sucks. Oh, wait. We could just take the stick and light it on that light right there. Let's go. Come on. Didn't see that.
Come on. Where's that damn nightshade?
I know it looks like hell, but stay focused on your tasks. Cleaners, let everybody stay in the line.
I always knew something was wrong with rats.
Only what the garrison needs. Food and weapons.
They act like it's
oh, shit.
A war they've lost already.
What are we gonna do now?
Quiet.
Alex, thanks for the litter, Comey.
You said it was wrong with rats.
He turns around right here. Right when he gets to this little thing here. Counter. But now I'm gonna die. Kamikaze. You can't kill the guy with a helmet that with a rock or with a sling. Counter. Damn it. Gosh. Okay, we can do better than that. Oh, really? They put us back here? Dead, homie. Oh, do it again. This game's difficult.
Where the hell is this sound coming from? Keep going.
Get up and fucking knife him.
Let's see what it has.
Quite a bit. I am floating. Floating. I hope to God that
they came through that gate. The herbalist shop must be somewhere on the other side. Yes, let's move on.
Oh shit, hold on. Hold on. No fucking way, dude. The last fire pit before the door. Please don't start me all the way at the beginning. That would be fucking horrible. Am I? Okay, I'm halfway. We got this. Where's the sticks? Straight to the pit here. Oh, floating again.
Drawing blood. That's all they know. They're soldiers. They're just meat with swords. Ah!
Thank you. Wrong way. Get us over to that. Whoa, okay. Good. Finish this.
So let's keep moving. They came through that gate. The herbalist shop must be somewhere
on
the other side.
Just finishing this checkpoint, bud.
Let's move on.
Oh, shit. Do we have everybody? Because we can't start till we have everybody anyway. Let me finish this checkpoint. We've been working at it for a bit here.
Calm down. It's an ancient wall. There might be another way.
Another way.
Let's look.
Another way. Got you, homie. Raiden says, I just bought Resident Evil 8 Village on Steam. I cannot get it to load to the title screen. It just crashes shortly after launch. Do you have anything to get it? Did you have anything to get it to launch?
Good. I think we're safe for now. I made sure of it. Just be glad you're not in one of those carts. But Hans, Lucas, tell me it's here.
We're at the herbalist, but we'll have to look.
Good. Tell them to refund it and buy it when... Purple flower. And don't start it until the fucking DLC comes out so we can play it in third person. Otherwise, you can't flip back and forth.
Oh, no, not the right shape. It's all right.
I'll tell them.
No flowers here. Oh, Lord. Focus.
Hey, we're here now. It's all right.
The florist, the herbalist's wife, they killed her.
Oh no.
Bastards, she was gentle.
What am I walking in? Oh boy. Is this where we want to go? Not sure. Why would it let me come in here if this isn't kind of in the plan? Didn't make any sense, does it?